Canva is an awesome platform that is coming up with new updates and features all the time. And the latest update has brought to use a new way to create curved line. And let me tell you all about it. A while ago, if you want to make a curved line in Canva, you had to do all sorts of tricks and hacks. But now, they have made it so easy with just a few clicks. It's like they read our minds or something. Okay, here is how you do it. First, open up Canva and start a new design or open an existing one. Once you are in the editor, look on the left side of the screen for the Elements tab. Now you will see a bunch of different options like shapes, lines and all sorts of other stuff. We want to select a line, so click on it. If you can't see any, just write line into the search bar. So now, add a line into your design. At the top of the editor, you will see a toolbar with different icons. Look for the one that looks like a squiggly line. Click on that and you should see three options: straight, elbowed and curved. Now you can curve line whatever you want on the canvas. But here's the real interesting part. You can control how curved it is. See that little white dot in the middle of the line? If you click and drag that, you can make the curve more dramatic or more subtle. And you know what else is impressive? You can change the style of the line too. Look for the line style icon in the toolbar. It looks like a multiple lines. Click on that and you can make your curved line thicker, thinner or dashed. And you can even play more when you enable the rounded and points option. You can easily create a dotted line. I think the new Canva update is quite interesting. So, that's all you need to create a curved line in Canva. Get it a try and let me know what do you think. And if you get stuck, just come back and watch this again. I will walk you through it step by step.